How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. We're gonna do extra 2 of the Sand Kingdom. There's one checkpoint we did not get yet that has that race. I might use my map to help me some. Okay, so I'll show you what I get. It's not that hard. It's pretty easy. Like, you want to go this way first of all. And you want to go up to the top left. Somewhere around this area is where it's at. So to get up there is kind of tricky, but at the same time, not that hard, but you want to start from up on the hill, top is highest point, ground pound, jump up, throw your gap, and dive towards it like that. Throw your gap at this. This one's not that hard to get. Under this, then on the roll, go through there, and just wall jump up, and take click! Sand Kingdom Timer Challenge 1. Easy, right? The Koopa race right here is somewhat difficult, but somewhat easy at some time, but for the first race, they're definitely not that fast. They're not gonna be that fast for this race, but let's get into it. Sand Kingdom Regular Cup. The racers are not that fast for this first race here, but I'll show you how to do it. You want to start off by rolling, and you want to ride this Jaxi here. And just keep moving. Easy, right? I love the music here for the top two races. It's so good. We did it! I made it look way too easy, I know. It wasn't that hard. Like I just said. Okay, so here's our move. Here's how to do a triple jump. Just jump 3 times in a row. Go towards any direction you want to do it to. And mash the button each time after you land. Do it 3 times. So start off, and when you land, jump. Press it again, and when you land again, press it again. Easy. Just like you do in like New Super Mario Bros. U or any game like that, except that game was 2D and Super Mario Odyssey is 3D, of course. Okay, so just keep them like let's just work back here to the Odyssey. And we'll be in the Light Kingdom next time. For extra stuff there. That was it. Hope that was helpful. Now have a good one.